Andrew was the inspiration behind the movie. When he told me his idea, I wasn't exactly sure how it was going to turn out.
I thought, you know, this would be a fun, short, quick movie to make. And the fact was, we hadn't made a movie in, or we hadn't even filmed anything in over a year.
So, we had some funny parts, we had nods to our older movies, we got to edit, we got to create behind the scenes here, film, act, have a bit of a storyline, do action, choreography, lineup music, sound effects, tons of stuff. Just so we could get the hang of making a movie again before we went into our bigger ideas.
And so we just said, well, let's not necessarily concentrate on the content of this film. Let's use it like a tool to get back into that mood. And so we have our new Bichat Productions logo that we created. We have our score, which we haven't used the score really before that much. We have titles and credits and sound effects and DVD with menus and bonus features. We'll attach a trailer for our next film, which I already told you about, Treasure of the Incas. And so we're just kind of getting the big rounded effect of what our movies should start being like.
I'm rocking back and forth.
Look at me and say, come on, you will die and the chocolate will come.
Come on, I can't. You will die and the chocolate will come.
Say it again.
You will die and the chocolate will come.
No, you're not a pirate. Just say, you will die and the chocolate will come.
Okay, now,
you will die and the chocolate will come.
No English. You're normal, okay?
Say it in a normal voice. You will die and the chocolate will come.
And put your arm out first so I can know where to center off. Okay, go.
Playing the old guy was great fun.
Grandpa Joe kind of was the humor in the film. I mean, everyone else had some funny parts, but Grandpa Joe kind of kept it rolling.
We had to put baby powder on my hair to make it white. And so that was very interesting.
It's not any whiter than anywhere else.
I'm leaning forwards.
My hair is steaming.
Lean forwards. Forwards!
The video camera is dusted over with baby powder, so I'm dusting it off.
We actually compiled all the music before we even started filming. And after we had our music track, then we knew what the timing should be like for each shot and how long certain scenes were supposed to be.